guys, I'm back. So, gonna do a little scruffle. Scruffalo was gonna be this big. It's big. It's like the size of my hand. It's a cute little button nose. It's adorable though. Okay, slap it in the washer. If it's a cat, because I love cats, they're my favorite animal. I think I've said that before. I think it's a cat. What is it?
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday
to you.
Yay! But not in a hat.
It likes to go bathing, and it actually absorbs water.
Oh, okay.
So let me get a towel. Fluffy. And adorable. Let's brush him. Dry enough? Yeah, it's dry enough.
But
look at this cute one.
But
he has matted scruffy fur. Kind of like a blue Jolteon. Very scruffy.
Happy birthday to you.
I got my hairbrush.
No, this took water. So, Punky. Part of the reason we weren't going to do a gift in the morning is because I knew you were going to eat your breakfast, get your hair brushed, all of those things. So, we got to do that too, okay?
Ow. Ow. Stop. Ow. What if that toy did that? Would be the best toy, huh?
No, it
won't. But it's the best when you do it when Mom brushes your hair.
It's not so.
Wow.
Okay, I'll show you her in the next video.